When I was a young boy, I used to visit my maternal grandfather's house, who had lots of trees at his home. One such tree was almond tree. The fruit would fall from the top if it was ripe. It would be pinkish color and it would be somewhat sweet. And if you cut open, there is that seed which you break further and then the almond nut is there. I used to enjoy eating the almond nut. Ever since, the fascination has not dried. Today, when I am more health conscious, I find that eating almonds is a very good thing for my hunger killing, giving energy throughout the day, as well as improving the immunity. So I try to find different ways of making almond items. So today I make an item which is savory, made with almond, looks like a sweet, but it is not a sweet. I am going to make it and see how it will be. This is garam masala, which is nothing but ground spices. The spices include coriander, cumin, cloves, cinnamon, cardamom, black pepper, and few other such spices as needed, and vary much from one recipe to another recipe. They are very popular in the recipes from India. These are dehydrated dried curry leaves. So basically what I did was I took some curry leaves, washed them and put them in the dehydrator for several hours at a very low temperature so that the leaves have become completely dry, such as this. You can hear the sound. This is the pulp that I eventually could extract from the dry plums. It was a bit of an effort than I expected. 2 cups of almonds. And then all of that pulp we have removed from dry apricots. A bunch of dried curry leaves. 1 tablespoon of garam masala. About 1 teaspoon of chili powder. About 1 teaspoon of sea salt. If you are enjoying the video, can you please click on the like button? Tasting time, testing time. This is a very exciting moment to me every time I make a recipe, because most of my recipes are experiments. I try to do it. I may take inspiration from others, but then I make it my own. So today's item, a savory almond snack. I don't know really how it is going to taste. I have no idea. I cannot imagine how dry plums, curry powder, salt, chili, and then curry leaves and almond. I don't know how that's going to taste. That's a very unique combination. So let me taste it and see how it. Mmm. Very nice. I like it. Wow. That's a very unique taste. This has got a very strong curry powder or garam masala flavor. The dried curry leaves that I have put have got a very strong impact on the overall flavor. The dried plums are giving me slight sourness. Oil that has come out from the almonds is amazing. It's a nut that can be felt. It's amazing. Guys, I think this definitely needs to be made by you as well. I want you to make this and enjoy it. It's going to be very, very unique. You have got to try this. It'll be filling, energy filling. You might not need to eat many things later if you just had 3 or 4 almond snacks that I made today. Be nice. Thanks for your time. Please click whether you disliked it or liked it. Anything is better than none. Send your comments as well. I post several videos. You may like at least some of them. Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't, and also click on the notification bell. Overall, the cinnamon roll is sweet, very strong cinnamon flavor, chewy, definitely ultra delicious. I think we should try it.